so much for being with me and for making it all the way here tonight. You can see what's next. You guys are the very first to hear it. This song is called Red Flags. It's nothing personal. But honestly, I just want to say thank you for being here. I honestly didn't think it would be possible for me to see you guys again. And to see you so loud.
I love you, Mama!
The next few songs I'm about to sing to you are probably the most honest songs I've ever written in my life. And I know a lot of you have your own storms to deal with. I'm not putting the down behind. I don't know how you deal with your storms. I don't know how you deal with your anxieties and your mental health. But with me, when it gets too much, ever since I was a kid, I kind of developed this habit. Magtatago ako sa banyo, because I wouldn't want anyone to hear me cry. I would hide in the bathroom and I'd turn the faucet on. Hindi dahil ayaw ko marinig nila na nag-number two ako. But mostly because I didn't know what I was going through. And I didn't want them to hear me cry. And every time I'd hear the faucet running, subconsciously, it gave me so much comfort to hear just the water running and running and running, and me realizing that I was never drowning. Even if the water never stopped, I was okay. And simula nun, every time I'd feel weak but didn't feel enough to show it, I would go to the bathroom. didn't. I never got to write the song about it. Until it happened so many times in the last few years. That I got to write the song called Under the Bathroom Sink. And I hope it brings comfort to somebody. So much to me because of all of the songs that I wrote, this was my favorite person's favorite song of mine. And little did I know it would be my song for her. Have you guys ever lost somebody that you run to? I did. And she was the best listener, and she gave the best advice. And lahat ng pinagdaanan ko this year. Lahat ng pinagdaanan ko this year. Feeling ko I haven't bottled up because I feel as if I'm still saving it all to tell her. And I know I couldn't. I know I can't. And I know I'm not alone in feeling. This one's from Lucia.